Allahu Akbar.
We should embrace unity as opposed to the disunity.
Show understanding with each other and also make sure that we also tolerate each other and live together.
Give glory to Allah for what He has done for us.